Hey guys, welcome to Wildlife with Caleb here. Today we found a giant wolf spider. I said wolf spiders could be big or small. We already did the Wildlife Caleb about this one. The other wolf spider was black and gray. This one right here is brown, tan, and a black and peach striped. This spider is big, ferocious, and bigger than the other video we did. This spider made a large web. When spiders make their web, like wolf spiders or other ones, if they make a giant web, they could catch a bird. But if spiders make small webs, they catch moths, roly-polies, butterflies, mosses, bees, or even lizards.
If they build a big one.
It has fangs. The fangs are really sharp for poking venom in people or its prey. Spiders wrap around their prey and save it later. And when they're hungry later, they go devour the prey that they saved for later. That's all I know about the giant wolf spider today. See you later.